Okay, now let's repair this charging port unit. The solder joints are broken and I have to peel off these cables, plus and minus, and solder these cables to the right place. Now I'm gonna try to solder these cables to the charging port. We just repaired a DC charging port. Alright, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave comments. I'll do my best to answer your question. Bye!